Okay friends, let's start working on a company profile. In the company folder, I just add a index file and master file. For master file, I set a new theme. You can get a whole theme from my GitHub. Okay, now we will create a new database for our jobs, add job and view job. Okay, before that, there is your index file. Okay, here just save as, make it same file, add job dot blade dot php, and enter here at new job. Go to your route, inner middleware of company, add a new route, get add job form, and you can use a function. Okay, return. And view name is company dot add job. Okay, refresh here, the company add job form. Okay, refresh. It's your add new job form. Now go to your bullet, add here form. Okay, first of all, add class. Group, it's bootstrap class, and start your form one URL company slash add job. You can use any name for this form close. Okay, here form level job title. And from text box, job title. Let's see what is the output. Refresh. Problem is 14 line. Okay, here is problem. Refresh 16. A silly mistake. Refresh. Yeah, you have this. Now add a submit button. Submit value add job. Okay. Right, required for skills, but first of all add here BR, and here label skills home checkbox. Okay, checkbox, let's say skill comma, now it's will value HTML. Wait. CSS. You can add any skill. I am just for testing. Okay, now let's see. It's your skill. Nice. Here you can add requirements for text area. Okay. Requirements. And here text area. Okay. Refresh. Yeah, nice. Cool MD 3. No, we will do it later. Now, enter here job title, selected skill that required, and some data requirements. And I will add job. Now we need this route. Enter here, make a route with post method, post, and we need company controller function. Yeah, same name of function. Now go to your route, app http controller. Here public function. Add it same name of function. Here request. Yeah, you can use here. Let's try to display any data, like I will display skills because that skill in array. Okay, I will refresh this. Yeah, you can see HTML, CSS, PHP. Refresh. Now I will select only HTML and only PHP. We will set up this design later. Now we will focus on only functionality, add job, HTML and PHP. Okay, create a new database, jobs, I think 5 ID. Job title, skills, worker, and yeah, you can use this same name for your requirements. Okay, build text area. So same for here, use text. Okay, one more thing we need here, contact email. Okay, here will be contact email from required company. Okay, save it. Okay guys, now just try to add all information in your database. Before that, let's add new field which I added company email, and company email, or you can say contact email, right? Only text. Refresh. That's all. One more thing is compulsory. We need to convert this skill array to comma. How? I will show you. Skills, you can see here your skills, but use implode function to add a new thing with comma. Okay, now just try to echo your skills. Okay, you can see it's now string. We will save it here at our skill. We'll display later. Okay, refresh. Now add only CSS, add job. You can see only CSS. Now just we have a all data. Try to insert your table. Contact email. Contact email, right? Okay, job title. It's a job title, right? For appointments, yeah, you can copy from here for rid of spelling mistakes, because we need same spelling for this. And other field is skill, job title, all things is right. Check your database table. We need job title, skill, requirements, contact email. Okay, nice. Now add job table. Okay, table and jobs, insert here. Skills, contact email. Contact email, job title, job title. Okay, and yeah, requirements if this is done, job done, pick up new job inserted. That's all. Refresh job title. This is new job. And SQL requirement is HTML, CSS, PHP. Please contact me. Please contact me on email. Okay, email here demo.com. That's all. Add job. 21 number line is error, syntax error. 21 number line. Oh, I'm sorry. Here we need comma. Okay, refresh. DB not found. We can do it from post, I think so. And we need auth also. Okay, add here. Okay, refresh. New job inserter. Check here. You can see own information. Just delete this. Add here new company. Sorry, not this. Change it. Company ID. Okay, it will be int. That's all. And fresh here. ID. That's all. Now try to add a new title. New title. This time CSS. Please send me email. Okay, I forget to add email address. Just add it. News insert. Check this. Company profile I get. And which company we can check in the user table. It's 10 number. This is company. Okay, yeah, that's all. Okay, see you in the next video.